Breast cancer is the second leading cause of cancer death in women in the U.S., but when caught in the early stages, the survival rate is nearly 100%. The key is early detection. That is why NSF-supported MIT researchers have developed the first-ever wearable ultrasound device that could allow people to detect tumors when they are still in the early stages. It is particularly valuable for patients at high risk of developing breast cancer in between routine mammograms.
40% of high-risk women develop breast cancer in between two mammography, assuming the first mammography is clear, their survival rate decreases 22%. So this portable device will enable women to check their breast tissue regularly so that we can increase their survival rate up to 98%.
The system is based on ultrasound technology used in medical imaging centers. It consists of a flexible, reusable, nature-inspired honeycomb patch, a miniaturized ultrasonic array, and a tracker that fits on either side of the patch opening. Once the system is snapped into place on a bra, the wearer can move it along the patch and image the breast tissue from different angles.
By using the attached magnets to the technology, you can snap this technology on your personal bra. And we also have a tracker which allows this tiny 2D ultrasound beams to be rotated on the windows on the honeycomb structure so that we can cover the entire four quadrants of the breast tissue so that we can find where the anomaly is with a given coordination and depth information.
Here's how it works.
It's purely based on ultrasound, proven and safe ultrasound technology. We have a piezoelectric ultrasound beam for which we apply voltage, and when you apply the voltage to this ultrasound beam, it gets bigger and smaller, so it sort of changes its shapes and creates a sound wave which can travel through the soft tissue. And also, when it sees an obstacle like a tumor or cyst, this sound wave can reflect back and capture by the technology itself, so that you can create black and white ultrasound image with information coming from your tumor or cyst.
The development of this life-saving device drew inspiration from the researcher's own family.
The inspiration of this technology is from my late aunt, who passed away because of breast cancer at the age of 49, despite the fact that she was under regular breast screenings. However, she developed an interval cancer in between two mammography scans and could only survive 6 months after the diagnosis happened. And I was too lucky to spend her last 12 days with her. And literally by sitting on her bedside, I took a piece of paper and sketched an ultrasound bra.
Sitting by her bedside, the vision hit her.
That moment struck me too much, and I really wanted to do something for people who may lose their family members because of this devastating disease.
While human trials are underway, the device opens a world of possible uses beyond early breast cancer detection.
Given the fact that technology is versatile and very powerful, it can be used for other soft tissue large area imaging too, all the way from bladder monitoring to visualization of your baby when you are pregnant, and or to use this technology for other organ explorations or skin diseases explorations too.
This technology could hold the key to a more reliable, comfortable, and less intimidating diagnostic device that provides real-time, user-friendly results from the comfort of your home, providing continuous monitoring and potentially saving lives.